Today's topic, graphing systems of linear inequalities. Let us graph this system of linear inequalities on this coordinate plane. First, find the related equation of each of the linear inequalities. The related equation of y is greater than or equal to negative 2 is y is equal to 0x minus 2, or simply y is equal to negative 2. The constant term negative 2 is the y coordinate of the y-intercept, and the coefficient of x, which is 0, is the slope. So, the y-intercept is 0, negative 2, and the slope is equal to 0. Let us plot 0, negative 2 on the coordinate plane. This is the 0, negative 2, and this is the y-intercept. If the slope is 0, then the graph of the line is parallel to the x-axis. Since the symbol of inequality in the first linear inequality is greater than or equal to, then we are going to draw a solid line passing through 0, negative 2 parallel to the x-axis. This is the graph of y is equal to negative 2. The related equation of the second linear inequality, y is less than or equal to 3x plus 2, is y is equal to 3x plus 2. The constant term positive 2 is the y coordinate of the y-intercept, and the coefficient of x, which is 3, is the slope. So, the y-intercept is the 0, 2, and the slope is equal to 3, or 3 over 1. Let us plot 0, 2 on the coordinate plane. This is 0, 2. The slope is the positive 3 or positive 3 over 1. And we know that slope is rise over run. So we are going to rise or move upward 3 units. And then since the slope is positive, we are going to move horizontally 1 unit to the right. Let us do that. 1, 2, 3, and then 1. This is the point. Since the symbol of inequality in the second linear inequality is less than or equal to, then we are going to draw a solid line through the 2 points. This is the graph of y is equal to 3x plus 2. Let us now do the shading. In the first linear inequality, the symbol is greater than or equal to. So we are going to shade above the line of y is equal to negative 2. The symbol of inequality in the second linear inequality is less than or equal to, then we are going to shade below the line of y is equal to 3x plus 2. The solution of the system is the double shaded part, this part, where the two graphs overlap, including this ray and this ray that form its boundaries. Let us graph this system of linear inequalities on this coordinate plane. First, let us find the related equation of each linear inequality. The related equation of the first linear inequality, y is less than or equal to negative 4x plus 2, is y is equal to negative 4x plus 2. This is in slope-intercept form. The constant term positive 2 is the y-coordinate of the y-intercept, and the coefficient of x, which is negative 4, is the slope. So the y-intercept is 0.02, and the slope is negative 4 or negative 4 over 1. Let us plot 0.02 on the coordinate plane. This is 0.02, and this is the y-intercept. We know that slope is rise over run. This is negative 4 over 1. So we are going to rise or move upward 4 units. And since the slope is negative, we are going to move horizontally 1 unit to the left. Let us do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1 unit to the left. This is the point. Since the symbol of inequality in the first linear inequality is less than or equal to, then we are going to draw a solid line through the two points. This is the graph of y is equal to negative 4x plus 2. The related equation of x is greater than negative 2 is x is equal to negative 2. Negative 2 here is the x coordinate of the x-intercept, and the slope is undefined. So x-intercept is equal to point negative 2, 0, and the slope is undefined. Let us plot point negative 2, 0. This is the point negative 2, 0, and this is the x-intercept. If the slope is undefined, the graph of the line is parallel to the y-axis. Since the symbol of inequality in the second linear inequality is greater than, then we are going to draw dashed line through point negative 2, 0 parallel to the y-axis. This is the graph of x is equal to negative 2. Let us now do the shading. The symbol of inequality in the first linear inequality is less than or equal to, so we are going to shade below this line of y is equal to negative 4x plus 2. Since the symbol of inequality in the second linear inequality is greater than, then we are going to shade to the right of this dashed line. The solution of the system is the double shaded part. This double shaded part where the two graphs overlap, including the ray that form one of its boundaries, including this ray.